Mark Scott. A lot of moving. You got four blitzers from the right, three to the left, seven guys coming. They only had six blockers, but they pushed it to the outside. So Ben Roethlisberger was able to stand in there and throw a one-on-one coverage down to a nice throw again. There's Mark Scott, but he's too late. Good disguise on the blitz.
And a little redemption for Lima Sweet, who picks up the first with his second pass of the game. Parker, first hit by Lewis.
Jim, go back to me, Ditch. I think it was the third game of the year. With Pittsburgh Steelers, this offensive line, they shuffled around during the offseason. The Philadelphia Eagles, they sacked Ben Roethlisberger eight times. And he thought, boy, this is going to be the kind of year that they can't pick up the blitzes. The offensive line's just not what we're used to seeing with the Steelers, but they've gotten better as the year has gone along. And as Mike Tomlin says, the offensive line's taken so much easier. They call it quite close together.
Yes, it's really, they played off that adversity. They made it better. He said,
running behind him. May have slid for the first. They're getting seven.
We'll check the spot. Looks like he's a yard short.
Well, Coach Tomlin said, yeah, just keep on talking about that line. Yeah.